Game on! Welcome to EmptyCloak Gaming, and welcome back to Hitman Blood Money. The story of what it's like to be a hitman. At least that's what they tell me. Anyway, back to the game, back to pro difficulty, and today's level... way the hell down there. A dance with the devil.
Tell me, kid. You ever dance with the devil by the pale moonlight?
Cutscene.
It's or not. 47. I'm closing
no cutscene. I'm almost disappointed. Oh well, select weapons. I cannot have any. Start the mission. Alright. Guy dressed up as the devil, and some lady wearing a skull pendant? This level is not as straightforward as it seems. It's not just two targets, there are actually four, but I'll get to that in a minute. Oh, so there's a cutscene.
So that's the deal. The dirty CIA agent will be there to drop the high-tech weapons on the host. Eliminate both of them.
Anything else?
It'll probably be crawling with other enemy operatives.
Have you identified them?
They're paid by the franchise.
The franchise? That's Parcesi's group. What's their business here tonight?
I think you are. You and I are all that's left of the Agency 47, and oh, I doubt I'll survive much longer.
I'm sorry to hear that. Has my fee been transferred?
More than usual. I'm splitting what's left of the Agency's resources with you. Good luck, 47. It's been quite
a ride. I don't care if you die, I just want the money.
Good luck yourself.
Just make sure I have the money. That's all that matters. Okay. I am telling you right now, there is no way in heaven or in hell that I am going to get a Silent Assassin rank on this level. Simply because one of the targets on this level wants to gun duel me, and I'm not doing that shit. No way. Already on camera. So
I left my briefcase here this afternoon.
We'll steal the tape.
I was told it would be held in the staff room there. Could I have it, please?
No one told me about any briefcase.
Are you? Who tell you anything? Stolen.
Hold on. I'll check.
Just go get my briefcase, you crumb bum. Hurry up. Get going. Hold on, I gotta make sure I'm off camera. Good night! Go to sleep. Okay. Gotta drag you into this closet in the back, because I think another guy patrols in here. Come on, don't get stuck on the door. It's not that bad. It's a nice night in the closet, I mean. All things considered, it's a pretty clean room. Need your gun and your suit. Thank you for your uniform. It's very much appreciated. There we go. Okay. Some extra guns in the box. Now I gotta go get the security camera tape. Oh, he came early. We better make sure he doesn't find the guy. I'm just guarding the door, sir. I don't know if I want to risk it. I ain't gonna risk it. I think we're just gonna knock this jerk out just in case. Hi. What? Nothing's gonna happen to you. Just a human shield. Nothing personal, buddy. But I have no guarantee that you're going to not go into the back room, and I would really not want to get caught this early. I mean, I already suck at this level. I mean, I openly admit, I am terrible at this level. I'm gonna take your suit, too, just to make sure you stay here and don't wake up. Alright. Now then. I need to deal with that camera.
expected, last night's presidential debate...
Which I can do now. I have to go steal the videotape, and the videotape is in the security room, which is up here just off the parking garage. With his camera on it, too. However, getting it's going to be a little difficult. The chance of this turning into a full gunfight is probably about 80%. Oh, hey. They're blind as a bat. They didn't see anything. Ha ha! Suckers! Okay, now I need to go acquire a disguise to go to heaven or to hell. You see, heaven's upstairs guarded by these gentlemen, and hell's downstairs guarded by these. There's two parties going on. Heaven's kind of a strange little party where everyone's dressed up as angels, and hell's a party that, well, rocks. Anyway, I need a suit, and one of these vans has a suit for heaven. That's the guy's got a hell suit. Where's the heaven suit? Oh. It's this van. Want the open door. This will get me into heaven. Make sure no one's coming. Good enough. Heaven. Oh wait, they'll frisk me at the door, I bet. So I better hide my gun just in case. So drop it back here. There we go. You'll find the gun, but it's fine. It served its purpose. I don't need it anymore. I'm unarmed. He'll let me into heaven.
Gonna have to search you, sir.
Oh, please, please. I'm unarmed.
Freaky folks tonight.
Really? It's the mask, isn't it? I couldn't resist, I'm sorry. Top floor. Okay, now climb the hatch of this elevator here. This is gonna start a very long and very painful waiting process called let's wait for the guy to get here so we can strangle him. We're actually gonna slowly wait for the gentleman dressed as the devil, which is right here, to walk his way around, do his thing on this floor, and come into the elevator. Then we'll kill him. Until then, it's gonna be a long wait. So I'm gonna save you the trouble, and I'll just cut to when he shows up. It's gonna be a very long wait. Okay, I just thought of this. You can see that there's another marker on the map that's you can see besides me or him. Right? There's two of them. One in the basement, one up here on the top floor. Those are targets number 3 and 4, also known as the counter assassins they're trying to get us. So anyway, I'll see you when he finally gets into the elevator. It's gonna be a while. Oh, after a while, here he comes. You are so mine. Goodbye. Now, you're probably wondering why we kill the guy dressed as the devil first. Quite simple, really. He's the only guy that can go anywhere. He has access to both heaven and hell. So we definitely need his face. Speaking of hell, let's go there. Now I need to... That was a mistake. To wait till the door closes then. Okay. Now I need to get around somehow. Get around the bartender down here. Because the bartender is one of the counter assassins. He'll try to shoot me later. He's the guy that wants to gun duel me. I would love not to have to do that until I'm prepped. Actually, If I get lucky, I'm not gonna do that at all. Let's see if I can just run past him. So I'm staff. Excellent. Go into the kitchen back here, which has something we need. This isn't the kitchen. Where's the kitchen? Kitchen. Yeah. Okay, not the kitchen, the cold storage room, but still, we need to be in a freezer. These crates are our best friend today. We'll come back for it in a minute. Put an RUAP mine in the crate. That's what we're gonna kill the bartender with, and that's why we're not getting Silent Assassin. We're just gonna tamper with this real quick. That'll go up when she, when the target down here goes back on stage. She'll be toasted by her fireworks. Need to make sure I don't bump into her, just to be on the safe side. There she is. Lady in the red dress. She's done for. We're gonna wait to get her, get rid of her before we go for the bartender. She's gonna come across there and get toasted. Let's enjoy the show, shall we?
Ah, Mr. 47. The fates conspire to throw us together at last.
And the bartender found me.
Your enthusiasm.
Don't be coy with me, 47. I know all about you. You're just the ungainly outcome of a childish experiment with genetic tinker toys.
I didn't
Super
need you here.
Assassin, indeed. You're less than human, and I intend to prove it.
How do you intend to do that?
We're going to duel. Meet me in the room marked torture chamber.
All right, gotta run there first and get a little bonus on the way. I'm not going in there.
Wonder what that was.
Lead the way, sir, lead the way. I'll follow you. I don't care who dies in the process.
This is such a cool party. Where
go ahead, I'm coming. Bye! Well, how did he know? Okay, that backfired. How did they know? Okay, wanna conspire to cheat, I see. I'm gonna have to restart that. To save you folks the time, I'm probably gonna just cut to when I'm back in hell after I've killed the devil again. Crap, how did they know?
I'm only laughing on the outside. My smile is just skin deep.
If you could see inside, I'm really crying. You might join me for a week.
Take two.
Thank you.
Okay. So here he comes again. And just like last time, we're gonna hang him high. No surprising change there. Goodbye. Alright. Now we're gonna try to get around the blasted bartender again. Actually, let's add a variation. This time, let's go out the front. You have an idea. This time, let's go in the back way here with the camera on it. Or that get to the lobster crate, which I'm gonna blow up a little quicker. Trap set. Guy sneaked past the bartender yet again. Slip past him and play explosive.
There you are, darling.
Oh crap!
We can mix our business and pleasure.
Forgot her.
Follow me.
Mm-hmm.
Later. Bartender first.
Ah, Mr. 47. The fates conspire to throw us together at last.
I appreciate your enthusiasm.
Don't be coy with me, 47. I know all about you. You're just the ungainly outcome of a childish experiment with genetic tinker toys. Super assassin, indeed.
Man, your lips don't match what you're saying.
You're less than human, and I intend to prove it.
How do you intend to do that?
We're going to duel. Meet me in the room marked Torture Chamber.
Sure, I'll meet you there, pal! You want a duel? Alright, we'll duel. Lean on! I'm coming. Go ahead. Please work this time. Please work this time. I'm here. I'm coming. Hold on, I'm gonna back out of this.
What was that?
Bye bye, asshole! Gotta figure out how to get her. Oh, good, she went to her normal routine. Excellent. We can play a little rigging game, wait for her back to be turned a little bit. Rig this baby. And then we should go watch the fireworks.
This outfit is
amazing. You're cooked, lady. Nice pyrotechnic display, but I personally prefer if something interesting were to happen with it. Other side.
Hey, handsome.
You're blocking the view. Get out of the way. And come on, roasty critter soon. Come on. There we go. Did your mom ever tell you not to play with fire? Oh dear, in a shark tank too. Oh, my. Talk about a problem. I caught a shark! I'm always been a big fan of live bait. All that leaves now is one target in heaven. She's gonna be a bit of a chore, because I have no definite way to kill her quietly either. I need your deagle for this. This is gonna be noisy. Our last victim is the singer on stage at the Heavens party. Who's currently in our office. We really do not want to meet her face to face, because that would be extraordinarily bad. Here she comes, uh-oh. I believe she'll rat me out if she sees me. Any extra guns I can grab? He turns into a shootout with her. Alright, that'll do. I'd love not to turn into a shootout, but accidents do happen. Yeah, that's an objective too, to check the laptop. Goodbye. Cool. Got rid of her quickly. Now to drag her to the side so I can get out the door without someone seeing her body. Doesn't matter because Silent Assassin jumped out the window and I chose to blow up the barkeeper. Hey, look at all the knives she's carrying too, by the way. I mean, holy crap. That should be everybody. Okay, just get out of here. Time to escape. Get my suit back and get out. That's actually gonna be pretty difficult now that I think about it. Because last I checked, my suit doesn't give me access to the parking garage without me getting shot. So I might just steal his suit. Escape is right here in the parking garage. Oh, we're gonna steal the gun anyway. Should be an ICA contract, cart outside. Just begging to have stolen toys like this placed in it. Two goodies I get from this little thing. Ooh, a nice toy. Yeah, we'll take it. There we go. I'll go get my suit. Don't know why you guys are groaning. It's not like I killed you. I spared you. I mean, yeah, I had some serious collateral damage because I didn't want to dual gunfight the bartender, but that's laziness. I believe it's down here. Be a van I can steal. Make my getaway in. It's because I can't use my car I parked outside. Oh yeah, there's a van. Escape. leaving Nevada. Slowly.
Hey, 47.
Duh!
Oh, hey!
Never break into the escape car of an assassin. Lucky it's all that happened to you.
Stop, it's me, I'm cool, come on!
What are you doing here?
Just relax, please. You're my only hope. There's no one else.
Your only hope for what?
They're gonna kill the president. Don't want him reelected. He'll legalize cloning, ruin their plans.
Who are they?
You know, them. Already got a cloning program. Want the technology to themselves.
They can have it. I don't play politics. Now give me one good reason why I shouldn't put a bullet in your head.
I've got millions. Got the diamonds back there. Red suitcases worth millions. All yours.
What's the job?
They want to hit the president in 3 days. In the White House. You get in there, protect him. Take the assassins out.
Show me the money.
Thank God. Here's some. You get the rest after. What do you say?
I'll contact you with instructions on how to get me the rest of the money up front, and how to get me the mission details.
But then how can I be sure that...
If you're on the level, I'll do the job. If you're not, you won't be needing the money.
Their lips aren't moving, and the audio's already done. Driving away. Enjoy your walking, sir. Nice walk. One witness. Really? I don't care. Oh, well. Sorry, knew it wasn't going to be a silent assassin. Hoodlum. That's what happens when you use explosives. Oh, well. Little bribery and you'll forget all about me. Hoodlum kills again! Yay! Well, that was A Dance with the Devil, and all that leaves is the breaking into the White House to prevent a certain assassination, amendment something or other, I don't remember the exact name, and then the final level of the game, so we're almost at a close. But until next time, I've been Cloak. Thank you for watching.